वेलकम टू सद्भावना न्यूज एंड एम पूनम शर्मा। ऑनलाइन फूड डिलीवरी कंपनी जोमैटो ऑन ट्यूजडे अलॉटेड शेयर्स वर्थ ₹4195 crore टू एंकर इन्वेस्टर्स। द फर्म अलॉटेड अ टोटल ऑफ 552.17 million शेयर्स टू क्लोज टू 200 फॉरेन एज वेल एज डोमेस्टिक इन्वेस्टर्स एज ₹76 a spice। सम ऑफ द इन्वेस्टर्स दैट रिसीव्ड एंकर अलॉटमेंट इंक्लूड न्यू वर्ल्ड फंड, टाइगर ग्लोबल एंड ब्लैक रॉक। Among the domestic investors, Axis Mutual Fund, SBI MF and HDFC MF received the allotment. According to sources, the anchor book saw over 30 times more demand than the shares on offer. The total interest generated was in excess of ₹1 trillion, they added. Anchor allotment, which is done a day prior to an initial public offering IPO, provides cues to investors about the demand and the quality of the issue. Only institutional investors are eligible to subscribe to shares under the anchor quota. Up to 60% of the shares reserved for qualified institutional buyers QIBS can be allotted under the anchor book. Zomato's ₹9375 crore IPO opens on Wednesday and closes on Friday. The price band for the IPO is ₹72 to ₹76 per share. The IPO comprised ₹9000 crore of fresh fundraise and ₹375 crore of secondary share sale by Info Edge. At the top end of the price band, the company will be valued at nearly ₹60,000 crore. Institutional investors will have to subscribe to at least 75% of the IPO as Zomato does not meet the profitability criteria laid down by the market regulator. For IPOs that meet this criteria, the QIB portion is 50%, high net worth individual portion is 15% and retail portion is 35%. In case of Zomato, the retail quota is only 10% while the HNI portion remains unchanged at 15%. Zomato is the first large new age company to tap the domestic IPO market. Experts said investors with high risk appetite can subscribe to the IPO given that the company is incurring substantial losses and may continue to incur losses in near future. Zomato, with first mover advantage, is placed in a sweet spot as the online food delivery market is at the cusp of evolution. It enjoys a couple of moats, and with economies of scale started playing out, the losses have reduced substantially, said a note by Motilal Oswal. However, predicting the growth trajectory at this juncture is a little tricky for the next few years.
Powered by Arthros Clinic, a dedicated center for arthroscopy and sports injuries.